YouTube, it's me, Anthony Four, Corsper 117. I'm cool too, doing my Asian fairy card of the week. Haven't actually did one, but you guys are like, okay, what's today's topic gonna be? Is it like Splendid Venus combinations or something? Actually, no. I talked with Next Charge, and he told me about Gellenduos and how Heralds cannot overattack. I found there's actually a solution, but you're gonna have to risk it. It's really easy, but it's an Arcana Parshath. Now, I'll show you guys what the card does, if you guys can see it. The artwork looks pretty nice. It's my favorite colors. Avenging Knight Parshath, level 8. Let me count that stars. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, yeah. Requirement, 1 tuner plus 1 or more non-tuner light. Now you're like, dude, why are you winning that? That's tough. Okay, once per turn, you can change the battle position of one face of monster your opponent controls. And during battle between this attacking card and a defense position monster whose defense is lower than the attack that this card inflicts, the difference is battle damage to your opponent. You're like, wait a minute. Dude, this kind of card reminds me of your old deck. What is it? Ancient Gear. The piercing. You're like, aw, man. Now you're like, dude, that's so weird, dude. Why are you putting that in your Herald deck? I've actually been preparing the time and push for this because this card is overlooked in Herald. It should be a required synchro because when you know if your opponent has like a Spirit Reaper, synchro for this. Synchro. Oh wait, first off, the requirement, how to easily sync. This is just a simple equation right there. I mean, I don't need to say anymore. I mean, Herald of Orange plus the Big Herald equals Parshath. Now, this is an interesting story that I can make with this. When Herald is finished serving, the center part will explode, and then you will get an Aramite Parshath to serve into the military and charge in there, leading your other Heralds into fighting. You're like, dude, that's interesting. And you're like, okay, what kind of monsters should I expect? Marshmallon, Spear Reaper, and Gellenduo. Now, Gellenduo is an overlooked card, too. I mean, you're not going to see people run this unless you're doing Herald, Counter Fairies, any deck that revolves around a fairy base deck. Yeah. I mean, this is, like, easily, it can die really easy by two options. See, this card cannot be destroyed when this card's controller takes any type of damage. Destroy this card. If you tribute summon a light type monster, light fairy type monster, you could treat this as two tributes. And you're like, So if you sync for an air knight, and you're attacking a face down, it immediately blows up. They take the damage and still. Now you're like, okay, now what about Spirit Reaper? That's kind of interesting. You can either attack over it, and basically what you can do is attack over it, switch it, blows it up. Because it immediately dies, because you could either, it's a once per turn, you could do it after or before. And what you want to do is actually, it doesn't matter. If you want to give them a full 26, go ahead. But I would rather have this if they have gores. And if they have gores, you're kind of going to be, ugh. Now, Marshmallon is one of those cards that is really a problem solver. I found out when it flips up, the ignition effect comes into play. You're going to say, what's the trigger? The controller of a monster that attacks this face-down card takes 1,000. That's the activation. You take 1,000. So with Aeronite, if I could use Herald to negate it, and it dies, and I could go through, or I could just kill it with an Aeronite squadron, which is pretty interesting because what I'm going to do is if I see a Marshmallon, I'm going to synchro for Air Knight, attack into it in attack mode because it's only at 300, so that's not a big deal. How to boost up your Herald? I mean, your it's Freya. With Freya, he'll be at 23k and his defense will be 25, so it's really, he'll be pretty powerful by then, and by then you can't really stop an Air Knight. A second option is Honest. If you attack into a defense position, let's just say Grinder Golem, you could pretty much kill him because Grinder Golem plus, let's see, what was it, 0 defense, 56, 86, yeah, that's kind of game right there. Now, this is one of my overlooked synchros as well. is Armory. You're like, dude, you actually play that thing? Wow. Armory Arm with a Parshath, it's like saying, I'm going to kill you either way, because he'll give him a 36 boost. It's going to be the Nitro Warrior combo, which is difficult, but this is easier to achieve, because you just attack. First off, you get the piercing and the burn damage. The burn damage is really useful, because they won't really expect it. Now, Herald's actually evolving into a more... My Herald is actually evolving into an aggro Herald. But with this now, it's definitely filling in the part. I'm fixing up my synchro deck right now. I believe this is better comparatively Stardust, because if this is Herald, you really don't need a Stardust. You just need power. You just need power, 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 power. Really easy, and I'm going to try to use as much synchroing as I can. If it's late meta, I'll definitely try to use this, because I really don't want to have Herald. I only need one Herald, because it's easy to use. So I hope you guys enjoy this overlooked fairy card of the week. It's really, like I said, it's really useful. I mean, it's not hard to use if you know how to synchro for it. And I've been working on this deck for quite some time. You're like, dude, it's been done. You're net decking Jeff Jones. Not really. Jeff Jones is just weird. It's like every Herald deck is pretty much the same. I'm just running, like, what, level 3 fairies? That's the only difference. Double pot. Everyone has their own tech. Side deck. Mine's more synchro-based, actually. You can actually synchro. And I just hope... And mine runs 2 Freyas instead of 1 Freya. Jeff Jones runs, like, stupid crap. But I actually will admit that it is stupid. Like, Ruin. Ruin is, well, one of my favorite cards. But if I did ever use her, I would not. I would make her a theme deck. Like, a fairy theme. So, yeah. Take care, YouTube. It's M34 signing out. So, enjoy. Comment, rate, subscribe. What do you guys think about this Air Knight Parshath? Do know, if you're going in a mirror match, don't go into the Herald yet. Get Freya first and then attack into it. That's where it's going to be the funny aspect of you, of a Herald matchup. And maybe I'll do you guys a favor and teach you how to conquer a Herald with this side deck I got for you guys. So signing out, YouTube. Enjoy the Herald Knight with the Herald and Evolution. There we go. Evolution. Take care, YouTube.